It's really important that we studied Women's History Month in the WWE because divas are such a big part of what the WWE is. They represent empowered, independent, strong women, and ultimately that is what Women's History Month is about, and I couldn't be more proud at this time to be a diva and a woman. I personally really like Victoria. I just loved the grittiness of her wrestling. I loved just how strong of a woman she was. I loved that she was 2 times women's champion, and I just really felt inspired and loved watching her past matches. Right now, I think that Natalia is a very strong diva for WWE. I just think that she's a class act. She's a role model constantly. She's been in the business for a really long time, and we've always just seen such a positive vibe and such positive energy always coming from her. I think that education is one of the biggest things in my life. It always has been, and I think it's something that's so important to be a diva. I think that there's so much more than just being in the spotlight. It's so much more about being a role model and about passion, compassion, and yeah, I just really think that I embody all of those characteristics. Love to be a role model for little girls all around the world.